Western world, in particular US, works on signals. We want to leave here in this five-day event with a strong message back. India is open for business. It's a confident new India. It's a large market. It's a global workforce. And when we leave here, the signal should be India is ready to engage with the Western world. And I believe, while you can never put a tangible number to it, you should see a large amount of investments coming into India after this event.